So right now, I'm gonna just do it as if there's a speech, okay?
Okay.
So right now I'm gonna be talking about the exam that Erika took today, and what happened with that exam is that she ended up getting a really good grade, and I'm so proud of her.
You helped me.
And we helped each other out, just like she helped me out in the beginning, and that's what happens. She helps me out, I help her out, we help each other out. This is the way it works. This is how friendship works. So this is gonna continue happening, and I think I'm raising my voice a little bit too much. I think I need to put it down and I need to make it a little deeper. So maybe, you can put it here, you don't have to keep holding me. If you want to keep holding me. Mm. So, at some point, whenever you're feeling that way, for myself, is that I continue taking breaths, I do not restrict my breathing, and I do not scream. It's so important not to scream. Because once you scream, you basically just sound like you want to hide something, you don't sound as strong. So the best case scenario is basically to speak a little bit slower and also move my hands and move my face as well. Move at least one hand. It's so important to move at least one hand, because if you don't move any of your hands, you just look restricted and you look like you're nervous. A lot of nervous people don't use their hands. So in order to look confident, you need to use one of your hands, at least one of your hands, and you need to move as you talk. Move, move, move. It's really important. So with that said, I'm going to end the video here. And yes.